The Sony MZ-R500 is an MDLP-capable recorder. In this video, we're replacing a missing spring that pushes the jack out when opening the device. Many of their plastic AA-powered models open similarly. Let's start with the bottom casing. This model was working fine, but when you opened the door, the disc would just sit there instead of springing upwards. As usual, we want to open it with the hinge being the side with the jacks. Nothing tricky here, just some screws and flex cables to unclip. Pay attention to this spring. It will fall out, and you'll want to get it back in to help open the door. Okay, now for the top lid. Let's unclip that flex cable so we can put the lid aside. It's hard to see, but the lever that pushes the disc out is in the back center. It should spring upwards to push the disc out when the door is opened. Let's remove the board to get a closer look. This negative terminal is holding the board in, so let's gently pry it out. I zoomed in for a closer look. Be gentle if you want to leave that flex cable connected. Here's another view. We're connecting a spring from the frame to that arm in the center of the picture. I had a junk MZ-R700 that has a similar mechanism, so I took that spring. First, I'll hook one end onto the moving arm. Then, I'll try to get the other end onto the small tab near the frame. Got it. There it is, hooked properly. Time to close up and reassemble. Okay, let's get that spring in place to open the door. Insert the short end into the hole, and the round part of the spring should fit right in. Flex cable first, then the lid. Let's position the top lid with the spring's arm. It fits right into a groove. We need to hook this plastic arm under the MD tray as well. The bottom case, jack side first, will keep that spring in place. A little adjusting to get that top lid settled in. Okay, time to screw it back together. Let's test that eject. It's working great. As always, thanks for watching.